Hello, everybody. Happy Friday for you. Let's go ahead and just go right into our prayer time. Father, thank you so much for this day. What a beautiful day it has been, and I understand it's supposed to be getting cooler next week. I know you know, but you know, that will certainly be welcome to just know that we're kind of heading around the corner, headed for fall, and what a beautiful time of year that is also. God, we are so blessed by you. And Lord, I want to just focus on the fact that Jesus is all we need. It's been on my heart and mind, and so as a result, I guess it's just in the forefront of what I'm thinking about right now. And Lord, you know, we so often get so caught up in other things. We're coming up on an election, and we're worrying about making sure that the right person is in office. And you know, God, the truth is, you know, it really ultimately doesn't matter who's in office. Jesus is what matters. And certainly it does matter whether we have, you know, godly people or not in key positions in office. I know that that does matter, Lord. But again, when it's all said and done, Jesus is what matters. And we could live in the most barbaric nation that's ever existed, and still Jesus would be what matters. And we could live in the freest, most liberated country that's ever existed, and still Jesus would be all that matters. And so, Father, I just pray that you will help us to understand that. And we do live in a very damaged nation. It is a sick nation, Lord. It is sick spiritually. It is sick morally. And Father, my prayer is that you will lead many to consecrate themselves to you, to set themselves apart, to seek you, and to make you the priority. And that, Lord, there would be enough willing to do that, that you would heal our land, that you would heal the brokenness of this nation. God, my prayer is for true healing to come, not because someone else does something, but because we do something, because I do something. God, I consecrate myself to you, and I give myself completely to you and your cause and your calling. Lord, let it begin with me. May you be praised and honored and glorified. And may our land be healed, because not just me, but many will say, I give myself completely to you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Well, again, glad you are with us tonight, and may God bless you.